should be able to handle this, right? Get back!
You really can hold your own.
At the very least, stop us.
We're getting nowhere!
And they just keep coming!
No! Storm alone! What? If you can obtain the crystal's power, you may yet be able to turn the tide. Elsewise, we are all likely to perish here.
Got it!
Biggie's right! It's our only chance!
But what about you?
We'll manage somehow! Just get moving!
You could still get to the crystal. If you went on your own, your friends would understand why.
Hangar gate closing. Please stand clear.
You better think fast. I don't envy you your decision.
So, this is the way to the crystal?
Betraying your friends for the greater good. The mark of a monarch. Step forth, your majesty. To obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to lose all else.
Gate closed.
Don't die on me.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far's this go? Crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct.
Help me stop the demons.
Why?
Unharmed by the light, the chosen king indeed. Allow me to regale you with a tale. In an age long past, an incurable scourge ravaged mankind. A tiny menace that twisted men into monsters, the likes of which you've seen. In Lucis lived a savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons, countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one not yet chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not the name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylum is my proper name. You'll never guess his name is Linear was. No. Killing you as a mortal will bring me scant satisfaction. Playing with the crystal's power, arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and king are no more, can I know redemption. Come back soon. I shall keep your friends company until you are ready.
Strength, O Chosen. Of this world falls to the King of Kings. His providence consecrated in the divine light of the crystal. So it is ordained, the revelation of Bahamut. Eternal, whose immortality stems from the self-same scourge that wrought the demons. One so impure of body and soul was deemed unworthy of the crystal's light and forbidden to ascend. His mind twisted by spite and bent on revenge, the usurper came to bring darkness down upon our world. Only the true king, chosen by the crystal and guarded by his forebears, can end the accursed's madness. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in Dawn's light will cost the life of the chosen. Many sacrificed all for the king, so must the king sacrifice himself for all. Now enter into reflection, let the light of providence shine within. Is full. Go forth to the kingdom where the usurper awaits. Reclaim the throne and fulfill the calling of the true king.
Umbra. Be waiting. And Hammerhead. Was I out? Where'd everybody go? Demons everywhere. What the hell happened?
Defend me! Here!
Last man standing.
Gah!